It's quite bright, I know, but actually, it's too bright. Let me just turn it off. Okay, so, what's your name?
My name's Jason.
Jason?
Nice to
meet you. And my name is Jem.
Jem Heger.
What have you seen tonight?
I think I've seen all the installations thus far. I think the most impressive is the one which is just over there. Is it, what's the name of the gentleman? The light installation's coming down. Ryoshi? Something like that. Forgive me, sorry. But it was spectacular. It was really amazing. I felt it was really, really immersive. I think it's got a lot of applications for a whole bunch of areas.
Your business
scopes. Yeah, look, I do a little bit of business. I work for somebody else. I'm trying to get into seeing where you can bring a little bit of art and the commercial world together at the same time. Don't quite know where I'm going, but you know, the inspiration which has been about throughout, you know, some here and what's coming over the next couple of days, I think it's going to be amazing. I think teed up and tied up with everything that's been happening through Vivid and Vivid Ideas has been amazing and sensational, and I've just been overwhelmed with information over the past couple of days. I kind of feel like I've been going around the corner and sort of just absorb it all in, but you know, there's some fantastic people each of here.
What, do you know what's happening in the next 10 days? Is there anything you really want to go to?
There's one event which is coming up, I think it's on Wednesday, University of Sydney. It's on data mining, looking at the big data, you know, sort of phenomenon revolution which is coming about, and looking at grabbing some of that data and what we can do in the analytics, which is the main component, which is where the value is. I think there's going to be a lot of questions which are raised sort of from that. Genevieve Bell did a fantastic talk today on big data, and her talk yesterday as well was sensational. So to combine that with what's coming up, which I think is on Wednesday, don't quote me, I think it's going to be really, really exciting. The combination of the electronic arts which we've got here, when we're going into the future, I think it's a really exciting space. So I don't know what's going to happen, but you know, I'm looking forward to it. I'm excited.
Thanks very much.
No worries. Yeah, thank you very much.
Thank you. Oh, let me give you a call.
Is that all right?
That was great. That was really good. You said you...